In Henderson, crews battled a house fire earlier this afternoon. It happened in the 500 block of 5th Street. The 911 call originally reported a vehicle fire, but according to the Henderson Fire Department, that fire spread to a building on the northeast corner of 5th and Ingram. We're told that no injuries were reported. Evans